Now I'm on. Is it marked on the map? Is it actually marked?
Trixie actually did something, and I think it's actually kind of cool.
Oh, there's a secret door.
You wanna know what she said?
What?
She said, if you ever see me in drag, don't talk to me.
Why?
She doesn't like being talked to when she's in drag. I don't want to be called Ryan. I don't want to be called Trixie. I don't want to talk to you.
Holy crap! Yeah.
I respect her for that.
Before we go, I want to make something. I want to see if we can get some hornets. You know what I mean? To make it a little bit easier to navigate over in the shit zone. I sent you an invite. Fly into the danger zone. Fly into the danger zone. Ugh. I need to make something. I need to see what I can make with that. I'm really not in the mood. Hold on, I'll eat in a minute. You bad beetle, get the hell away. Eat this hammer. Alright, back to what I was doing. Harvesting rocks. Oh yeah. Harvest a stone. I'm gonna make a oven. So I need to make some stone brick. And I didn't want to do it last night because I had to work today. And we already talking about 4 hours. What? He just looked at me weird. Hey, you're here! Help me get some stones. Well, you don't have to. I'm about done. I should have enough. I should have enough, but I don't know. No flowers, please! Don't send me no! I don't want to fly all the way down there. But we're not going to. What are you looking for? Because if it is 500 pyrite, or 500 hooters... Oh, okay. Not hooters. I just want to keep saying hooter, woohoos or hooters. I haven't even done anything with building this game, as I'm just enjoying the story so far and killing things. Wee little things! And then we get to go to the Forbidden Zone and kill peoples. That's exciting. We get to kill other small folk. Hello, ants. You're really annoying the crap out of me, so... Dang, everything wants to attack me. You do me a favor and hunt, bring down the lift. I'll be up in a sec. Not going to the shiny door yet. is if I can just get something to fly on, we'll go mess around on the flyer. I want to call the hot air lift. Have you upgraded your thing yet? Forbidden zone, we're gonna come to you. Oh, I called it. What's you up to? Wait, you're an old bag? So when we go to this forbidden zone, can we not come back?
No, we can come back.
We can? Do we have great trees and stuff?
No.
What the? Then what's the point? To go, like, what is the point? Is there nothing there that really kills you but people? Oh, what are you getting attacked by? I'm not even close. Damn it. I'm gonna go to knock. I'll be back. I'll just meet you over there. Because I gotta get some stone. Make sure my inventory is clear enough. What do we do with the Tome of the Unspoken Old Tongue? Like, is there anything else we do with these?
We have to give it to
the other merchant. Why has he gotta be all the way over on the other side? We'll just fly, fuck it. Alright, knock, here I come. Yep, I'm going on the, best door, I'm going on the better express, go launch myself in the air, get me some stones, and then I'll be back. Come on there. What are you getting fucked by, man?
I had 6 bees and 2 Sawyer bugs at once.
Oh. Please don't sting me out of the sky. That would suck so bad. Oh, did it. I hope you decide to come over here. Well, I don't know if you should, because I don't know how long I'm going to be.
Well, I shouldn't. I'm going to come over. I'm right now.
Because I need
Sawyer bugs.
Why do you got to mess with me right now? assholes. The iron hatchet replaces everything, and it's nice. Oh, there's the crack. We need lots of stone and lots of wood. And I need to look on how to, we need to look on how to tame a hornet. I got what I needed, and I want to see how to tame hornets. Oh, not you guys. Assholes. Yeah.
You are? Well, I gotta get up there then.
Well, I mean, let me know when you're there. While you're doing that, I want to look on how to get hornet. That was fun.
Just waiting on this to come up.
We need to talk to the historian
Yeah.
about getting that. I wonder if I already know it. I wonder if I know it because we already talked to the historian and he taught us the pyrite stuff.
Steeps in the moon.
In two different parts of the map. I can make blackberry cake. Seed pie? Caramelized spider head? Caramelized bee head? Caramelized ant head? These sound so fun. I'm getting hungry. Dang it, I don't want to talk to the historian. Again, but I will. Why do I not have any of that on me this time? I'm eating ant heads today. I got you a couple things when you come down over here. You'll like it. I'm gonna put them in the chest for you. All right. No.
You want me to come down?
Are you going to?
I was going to, yeah.
Well, if you don't need, I mean, if you don't want to, you don't have to. Alright, well, come down here and we'll take the Catapult Express. And they actually have something for you. Yeah, I mean, you can always come over here and heal. You don't have to fight nothing.
I'm just saying, I don't know what I need to...
What the fuck? What the fuck? What the... What the... Well, this will be set. Do not crush your phone. Do not crush your phone. Cause I do not want to pay for your phone. Do not crush your phone.
As the man who destroyed his camera within like the first week.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-huh.
It was first day. It was day of getting the thing because I had to go to work. And I'm like, well, my phone's here. And I had to activate it. So my very first day, I broke my camera lens. So I can't take pictures on it unless it's from a distance. Because it's only one lens that's broke. Come on in, 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 come on in.
I need to ironing it.
Are you that? Did you kill it that bad? Is there any in the chat? Is there any in any of the things? There should be.
What does it look like?
It looks like bars. Right there's one bar. Nope, up. Right there. There's one bar. Nope, not in that one. Not in that one. What? Go back. That means we have to get some. I don't think there's any in there. Well, I'll help you out. I'll get some for you. I don't mind helping you out. On a mission to get iron stuff. I'll just get a bunch of it. Hi. Mark it on your map and then line it up with your compass. Hold on, it's the one that you're... It's the one that you're looking. The other one is hard to get to. There's one that's facing the castle or the church that you don't want to go to that one. But that's the one you need it. Yep. Yeah, launch it at 3. Oh, you can launch it at 2, but you won't get very far. If you just hold your defense button when the gray flies attack you, it will block them.
Yeah.
I didn't know that. Damn it. Getting lots of scraps for you. Wait, you can get your stuff because I have. I'm gonna bake this. We have to go to the historian, but. Petal seed oil and colony spider abdomens. You know those spiders that we despise? We have to kill those. Just letting you know. That's the ingredients for hornets. I was reading up on it, and they said colony spider abdomens. Yep.
If you just give them the abdomen, by the way, when you're walking by,
but well, I'm saying the tame them you need for the cake. The ingredient is colony abdomen, so that's kind of easy to get. I'm not on the hunt for that. I don't want to cloud up my inventory right now. So I get to the point in this game. Get to the point in the games where I don't really need anything, and it's the basics. So after me, I have a crap ton of chitin. Well, not really, but I'm not after chitin right now. But. It's weird that they didn't give everyone a lot of control on their servers. The only thing you can control is the day and night cycle and the health of your insects. Did you trigger your bed?
Yeah.
Okay, good to know. Okay. Inventory is full.
Now I need iron and resin.
Iron and resin, we'll have to go back and make it. I had to come over here for stone and you needed iron, so it worked out. Come back and get your bag. Keep that. Open that up. One piece of silk. Oh, I still have pyrite on me. I need to drop that off. Or do we need it? There. No, at 5, 25, 25 right there. Close to 15 pieces. 15 pieces. So, of like, there's 30 pieces. There's gonna be 30 pieces of iron ingot, or close to it. So as soon as you get here, well, I'm gonna smoke this tobacco here.
I'll still need some more tobacco. I'm a whack-a-doodle.
You're a whack-a-doodle.
You never heard anybody call you that before? Very nice.
That's okay, because I like killing the spiders. Okay, it's kind of fun. We'll just go to our ledge, to our spawn point.
What was that?
I didn't know that was still carried. There's a couple of things I don't need on hand, on person. I don't need the mortar. Right, yep. Well, I need it for building, and that's. I need it for a little bit of building, and that's it. Other than that, I don't really need it.
and I'm done. I was just getting around me. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Are we marking this thing?
No, I'm just climbing it and jumping off of it. Playing this game while listening to ELO. Wait, is this her tree? Hey, this is your tree. Weird that listening to ELO though.
What song is it?
Living Thing. Hello, tree. I'm still not at the right tree. One more tree. Dang it. That's annoying. Keep going. You're not at the right tree. I was like, where's everything at? I'm like, oh, it's not the right tree. This should be the right tree over here. Going tree by tree. Some building to do.
Yeah, no shit.
No, I'm saying, you want to build our build these walls real quick?
Yeah, I will. Give me a minute. That's why I collected shit. I got 73.
That's awesome. Not any charcoal. Honey biscuits, what? No way! Herpetile roll-eyed. You can... Oh, jerky. Damselfly. Firefly juice, petaled silk.
Hornet tree.
You can make them? Oh shit, I'll just have you, we'll just go get colony spider abdomens and I'll have you do it.
I need three of them. Per tree. Firefly, we need three firefly per damselfly.
No, I'm good, we'll just do the other. Because we have...
The bee's probably better, to be honest.
Yeah, I'd rather not have the damselfly. Alright, just make your walls before we leave, though. Oh, damn it. I don't have no seed.
Shit,
you have seed oils? Your seeds?
There should be some containers.
I wonder if I used it. I probably used it.
Because I made some recently. I made seed oils recently.
There's certain ingredients I'm not even going to gather anymore. Got something for you.
What?
Take those. Now go fix your stuff so we can go do more stuff. Yeah, we almost have an entire chest full of heavy chitin.
Damn.
This is seeing that, like, oh wow, we got a lot of stuff here. We should have some. I have to get seeds. I'm mad. Well, we're in the right spot for it. You're just gonna jump off. I'm gonna take the thing down. That way this is ready to go. Do you have any colony abdomens? I don't think we gathered it because we were freaked out by it. And it won't be easy. It'll be easy to get this. They just keep coming. All the mob for you to get. I'm going after the rye. There's a bunch of things that it is an event. Thank you for the grub, guys. Nope, I just got seeds. I'm just after seeds right now. Thank you. Alright. I guess I'll go over and work on abdomen heads.
I gotta get armor.
Shit, I'm full of random stuff. I don't know if you even had to go down there.
I didn't see anything. Which is why I'm here.
Seed oils, alright, that should be enough. I got the seed oil ready.
Did you find
part? No. In a minute, I'll help you. Oh. This playlist has been so good so far. It goes in the Sticks and then Billy Joel. It's a 70s playlist. I'm moving now. You should have enough bark. I'm just letting you know I've let you build this base. I haven't really touched it. Cause there's something I want to do, but I don't have enough resource for it.
We started with a box. And we kept expanding on the box.
It's what?
It's boxy, especially having all the surrounding things.
We haven't gotten there yet. We've been doing the main. We've been doing the story. We'll get there. Because that's all there will be left to do is to build. Right?
No.
There's more? Thank you. Now we. What's funny? When we hit these abdomen spiders, we don't have to. That's what we need is the colony spiders, right? The abdomens,
yeah,
from them.
All
right,
yeah.
Mark the historian. You're fine, because I don't want to go in a storm and it kills something I just built. I'd be very pissed off if that happened. Rockin' me, baby. Rockin' me, baby. Can't sing anymore. No. Fuck. I'm really annoyed right now. Flew on down. I missed it. Is the catapult still there? I didn't fart too far down, so I'm just gonna climb it. Little fairy guy fell. Do something just in case I fuck up. There we go. Look at you. Mary Church. Mary Mary. Man out of mind of I wouldn't mess with that right now. I should be fine. It's underneath the roof. Can't build there. There's something blocking it. So just extend it out. I would just extend it out because it's going to be blocked. That way you have that But it should be fine. It should be fine for now.
Alright, I need to drop shit off. What can I not take with
me? Make sure you have food. Kind of wraps. Okay, I'm gonna make a few more too. Did you ever get this clay wraps that I dropped you? No, I made more and dropped them off. Did you ever get it? That's what was in the chest. Ah, you can just have mine. I don't give a crap. Hold on, I'm making some honey. I already have 5.
Okay, that's what you have.
Yeah, and then I have the 18 crumble. I'm good. Now let's go get our hornets so we can go do
them. I'm trying to put shit back so I have a full inventory of shit, man.
We need a whole designated spot for it. Yeah, I do too. And the cabinets, are the cabinets interactive? Or are they decoration? Their decoration.
Yeah, well, one of the biggest things that I'm seeing that we have issues with, we have
a bunch of random stuff we don't use, and I'm thinking about if it has nothing to do with what we need to get rid of it. We just have too much.
That's not what I'm saying. I'm saying we have like 4 pieces of hard fight.
And you go to sleep. Let's go get our hornets.
Let me put shit down.
Oh wait, you haven't done that yet.
Yeah, see? 2 wings.
Are you done with that iron? You need to upgrade anything? Upgrade at least your formic chest piece. Here, I'll give you the iron for it and the heavy chitin. That way you're somewhat protected.
I don't have that.
You do now, it's right in front of you.
I don't have that chest piece.
Wait, what? I thought you did. What chest piece are you using? Oh, I thought you upgraded everything.
I got my arms and my legs. I didn't have enough.
Oh, shit. I must get you better armor than what you have. Well, hold on to that, because you'll need it to upgrade.
Do you want to go back over to...
You have enough to get your stuff?
What do I need again?
Oh, crap.
It's on your phone.
Formic chess piece. Yeah, hold on.
So we're better off watching ourselves over than off. In that
direction. Hold on. One iron ingot, six fiber string, nine heavy chitin, and three herbatile leather. We definitely have all that. We don't need to go, we just, okay, I know how to do it. I was just saying we could go over there, get the abdomen head things, and then fly over there. That way we don't have to keep launching ourselves from catapult to catapult. All
right.
I'm just saying, like, that would be the better way to do
care.
It. I just gave you all the mat you need to level your stuff up, though. That's, like, the best thing I can do for you is give you what you need.
You need five iron ingots.
You have. Yep. Save your ingots. You have ingots, don't you?
No,
I just gave them. Oh. Well,
that's what you just told me to do all along.
I was gonna. Oh, yeah. But we have to get you that formic. But since it's level 3, you should be good for right now. You know what I mean? That's fine. I just didn't know. You're fine. I think you read me wrong. I was gonna say go to Miramech, get the formic thing, and then. Would have to get iron shards again. Damn it.
No, I don't.
You don't?
No.
There's the charcoal.
Hold on.
But I used all of mine. I didn't take anything from you.
Well, I put them in a chest, so.
I didn't take them out. I used mine. Did you put it in the back?
Yeah.
I was like, man, I know I didn't touch your stuff. There's charcoal in the thing. You just need a bunch of wood for charcoal. Feel better. Did you get the charcoal? I think I burned down mine to make. What'd you need? How much did that get you? Make sure I don't have any charcoal on my person. I don't think I do.
No, I think I got enough.
Alright. When we come back, we'll go get that for you. Because I know that's kind of important to have. What?
16 natives.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to leave them here?
Leave them, yep. Don't take them. You got a lot of stuff on you. Like, you got the iron pickaxe, you don't need anything else now. Like, I'm being honest, but you have any more bark to make chests?
No. Do you need this one?
I don't mess with the recurve.
Do you need this one?
You got two of them? Oh, that's mine, but I don't mess with it. No, not now that you have iron. Yeah, it's your flint. It's your first silk.
Do I need this one?
No. You can get clay with the iron.
No?
Yeah, you don't need two of them. Hey, I got something for you, though. Don't go nowhere. Here's a hand-me-down. Take that. Wait, no, not that, not that. That's mine, not that one. Sorry. Take that one. It's pretty strong against roaches. Shit again. Are you trying to split before you to put in your bag? I have an idea. Give me that iron real quick. That you have. Just give it to me real quick. Just do it. You'll see, just do it. I just realized something is destroyed that shouldn't be destroyed.
What?
I swear we had...
What?
I was gonna make you a piece of armor because I swear I had silk, but I don't have silk. Got any fiber on you?
Yeah.
I have it.
How much do you?
I'll give it back to you.
I made wraps.
That should be enough.
You think you have enough?
Maybe.
Let me know how much you
need. I thought we had fine silk and we don't. More wood in here. We have to get silk, and I'm really annoyed by that.
Well, we are a lot better off.
What? Isn't there silk in the thing? There is. Alright. I'm on my way over there.
No, hold on.
What are you getting now?
I was gonna start looking for my bag.
Well, I was gonna go get some stuff so we can get hornets. I was wanting to do it so we can go get flyers and then we can go do what we need to do and not have to walk everywhere. A little bit of hard work just for some flyers. Because we need them hornets. And I'm on it. Just come on down.
I said call it.
I'm just on the launch pad waiting on you. Because they're going to
make... You should have called it.
I can't... It's better if you call it. Because they're going to make me get on it. I don't want to get on it.
No, you wouldn't. You would just call it and it would go down.
Is there a way to do it?
Yes.
Oh. I didn't know that. Why are you using that? It's not doing anything. We'll have to take the water back because we didn't go directly to the historian. Towards, you'll see. Just don't go. Just follow me. Just don't go toward. Yeah.
Where?
Historian. Mark historian, but we're not going there.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Do it. Here we go. Don't splat. Don't splat. Don't splat. Alright. We're going on the side. No, the ledge. Right here. Against the cliff. It's go that way. Go that way. Over the bridge, go right, and then go down. You'll see the ledge that you need. Right there. You see the ledge? Right there. You should see me here in a second. Right there. Right, I'm right below you. Go down. We can repair stuff here too. But that hammer will treat you well. I'm just letting you know it's good. No, dude, you took a fall. Come on, Mr. Lizard. How about another block? Oh, fall off! Fall off! Fall off, bitch! Bye! Alright, get ready, because this is going to suck. Yep. The whole reason... Oh, wait, we can sleep. Yeah, don't forget that while we're here, too. No, I'm not coming over here empty-handed with not pyrite, because you need a lot. You need it later on. This one. There you go. Get ready for a crap though with these spiders. Cause they just don't stop coming. Get a good amount of pyrite out of that one. Care about those. I care about these guys in here. And there's silk. Hi. Do that. Oh, damn, that hurt. One of us has to get silk while the other one fights. Yep. I'll get that abdomen. Oh, hello, roach! Swing out, we got a roach. I got a roach on hand. Everything decided to come out and play. About to die. Oh crap, I'm sleeping. I have to repair everything. That was scary. Meow, meow, meow.
Don't be surprised there's a lizard in her face.
That's always how it happens. Back to what we were doing. She had to go, what's up? Why are you still here? And there's the lizard. I have that abdomen back, please. I'll tell you that. And I'll take that silk, thank you. They don't always get them. They're kind of rare to get.
They only need three.
Oh, that's where they're all at.
Okay, you want me in the box?
Hold on. Take that abdomen. Hold on a minute, I'm gonna equip these. So I can help get silk. You leveled, that's awesome. Yeah. there is something back there, but I don't know about trying to. Oh no, I don't think it'd be a good idea to go back there. Go for it. Is there anything back here? Oh. Well, that increases that, so we can get this silk. They don't keep getting attacked. Silk. They come, I got you. You just keep doing that. Going back. Yeah. I'm following. That way, if we die back here. Sit in here and grind in this cave. I know. Fucking things are so vicious, man. I think we have enough for that. We can go back.
Oh, yeah. I got more soap.
Okay.
Just get this guy's armor.
I got 11 pieces of that on me. How many do you have?
Of what?
the abdomens.
Three.
Okay, we have enough. No, we got enough silk so I can make you your armor. When you were rebuilding, you accidentally killed our spindle. So I had to remake it, and I was like, oh crap, that's why I was saying no crap about, because that armor is, the armor I'm gonna make you is better. It's pyrite on there, so I was gonna make it for you while you made our hornet treats. Ready to get out of here, this dangerous area, because it's damn. Yeah, I'll stop to get this. Okay, I can't get any of that. Yeah, I'm gonna repair and then go back. And we have to, I don't think we can climb. Well, we could. We could just climb the stairs and then take her catapult over. It wouldn't take long. Just have to be careful. My flint sword's about dead. Okay. Oh, it's fun at the base. Switch over to my hammer, I guess. To be honest, that was a lot of fun.
What was it?
Just killing spiders. Just imagine going in with better weapons and slaughtering the crap out of them, because it's just two hits. Two or three hits and they're dead.
Why was it crying?
There's a hole in my life. Well, this part's easy. We know how to do this. We're just flying down. I'll just drop you off the abdomen stuff and the seed oil, and I forget what else you need. When you get safe, do it. I'm not gonna even do that because we'll be at base in a second. Just gonna be able to fly everywhere. That's the plan, as there's always hornets where we're at. We know where to find hornets, so it's not a big issue. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, wrong button. I'll be back, don't go up yet. I need some fiber. Alright, that should be enough. Inventory is full. Okay. Yeah, I just gotta go make this stuff for you to get rid of more stuff. No, I can send that down to you. What, baby? Oh, yeah, yeah. Give me a minute. I forgot that you can do that right there. I was excited about the other thing. Made you something and I'm happy about it. I'm standing in front of it. That's for you when you get up here. I'm standing right in front of it. Pick up that bag.
What are you?
Put it on. That's what it is.
What are you?
What am I? Ooh, that's nice.
That's
here you go.
Okay.
Hold on, Matt. Oh, the make the refined silk, it's just resin and
silk,
yep. Here you go.
Thank
Same vocal, but wrong band.
Oh!
Yeah, I am. Oh, I didn't give you the sheet oil, but I'll roll in a minute. Hey, can I have your silk real quick?
I only got one.
I just need one.
Oh. Petal and seed oil.
Here, I got your seed oil.
Two seed oil.
Here.
Where's all the gadgets?
Come here. Stop moving. Seed oil. What else did you need? There's a crap ton of petals in the chest.
I know. We've been adamant.
Oh, yeah, you need those too. Here you go. Bam. I'm making a long sword. The pyrite great sword. Oh boy. Oh boy. How do you look? Look at this. Oh, whoa. Look. Oh, that's sharp. Thank you. Look. Look at my new sword. Now you get it? Silk? You gotta make... And you make... Here you go. Dude, I don't have any more iron ingot. That sucks.
You should. What? How many do you need?
Too much.
So you took 16.
Dude, you go through so much iron in this game, it's not even funny. I'm like, holy crap.
Did you get the worm things? I think you did.
I got him. Did you get yours?
What?
The hornet. Do you have your treat?
I gave it to you. There's five on
you. Do you need one? Because I can't tame all of them.
Well, I know. I just made them. Because they don't spoil. So you just put them in the chest.
Here, take that. You don't want to go try to tame?
Yeah. but we don't need two.
You need one to fly as well.
We don't need two treats each.
I know, I just have them on hand. I will after we get it. Now we got a mark knock. Huh?
Do you like this?
Yeah.
It's a workshop. Can you tell?
Yep. Knock's already marked. Yes, I can.
Like, it's not an actual house. It's a workshop.
There's plenty of loss over where Nock is. Then we can just fly back and save.
Yeah.
Huh?
Get the Googles.
The what?
Google.
Hold on a minute.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. This one's splat. This isn't the one that splats. I put a bunch of points in my stam just now. I was trying to make you a bunch. I was gonna make you a great sword, but you like. You have your thing that you like, and I just really like the swords in this game. It's over here, crap. But I want to go into the den because I know they're going to be better. And it's starting to snow. Those aren't very nice. Might as well. I'm getting all the rye while I'm here too. I need it.
I'm kind of run the fuck away.
I would. That's a. But no, I'm not carrying the hornets on me. I just have it for right now. Let me see what this great sword can do. To find you, and you look quite nice. Nope. You just walk up to it, get it halfway down, and bam. Yep, there's the other one. Oh, this is so much better. There's a hornet right there.
Yeah. Right here.
Yeah. Cockroach was distracted. Alright. Should be good now. Alright, let's go back to base. That was fun. Levels your hornet. Nice. That's better now. Not get attacked by those. No, you have to like let it. You kind of think of a like you're gliding. Flying. It's the one that is actually facing the castle or the church. Yeah, it's the one that has the lantern on it. We don't need to go to Merrimack now because I made you that. Hey, that was fun. I want to watch Indiana Jones.